Rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day.
You know, I've got a Christmas question for ya. The other day I was watching TV and somebody said, Merry Christmas and Happy Hanukkah. What's Hanukkah?
Yeah, is that one of those newfangled made-up holidays like Boss's Day or Plumber's Day?
Oh no, Hanukkah is a very old holiday. Why, it's even older than Christmas.
It is?
While we wait for the fellas, let me show you. Hanukkah is a Jewish holiday celebrating something that happened in Jerusalem in between the Old Testament and the New Testament.
What happened?
Well, about 200 years before Jesus was born, Israel was controlled by the Seleucid Empire.
Empires are bad, right? Like in Star Wars?
It depends on who's in charge. Things got very bad for the Jews, though, when Antiochus IV Epiphanes became king.
That's quite a name.
Yes, it is.
I wish my name was Buckius 11 Denveronius.
Let's stay focused.
Sorry.
Antiochus didn't like the Jews at all, so he banned their religion. He said they couldn't go to the temple or worship God.
That's terrible!
To make it even worse, he sacrificed a pig on the altar, which was against God's rules, then put a statue of Zeus in the temple and told the Jews to pray to that.
What? Zeus is a made-up god!
I know. The Jews were so upset that five brothers led a rebellion against Antiochus. They were called the Maccabees.
Once my dad was stung by a pack of bees.
No, not pack of bees. Maccabees. The Maccabees actually beat Antiochus's army and pushed them out of Jerusalem. Then they got rid of the statue of Zeus and spent 8 days cleaning the temple and rededicating it to the true God.
That's amazing!
The miracle of Hanukkah is that even though they only had enough lamp oil for 1 day, the lamp burned for 8 days while they cleaned the temple. So every year, Jews all over the world remember the 8-day rededication of the temple by celebrating the 8 days of Hanukkah. Why, even Jesus celebrated Hanukkah.
Wait, what?
It's true. John 10:22 says, Now it was the feast of dedication in Jerusalem. It was winter, and Jesus walked in the temple in Solomon's porch. The feast of dedication is now called Hanukkah.
I thought Jesus celebrated Christmas.
No, Jesus didn't celebrate Christmas. Christmas celebrates Jesus. Celebrating Christmas wouldn't begin for another 300 years or so. Hanukkah came first.
Wow! I'm gonna say Happy Hanukkah to all my Jewish friends!
And Christians can celebrate Hanukkah too. It's an amazing event in the history of God's people.